So this is the story. Let me just start from the beginning. Years ago, I emailed Curls. You know, when I reached my 500 subscribers and I was thinking I was doing it big, I was like, listen, Curls, we gotta work together, okay? I'm doing it big on YouTube. Holla at me. They kind of hollered, but nothing came out of it. And then recently, I was minding my own business, you know, in my Gmail account, just sending emails to organizations and people and my parents. And I was like, you know what? Let me email Curls again, because I mean, why not, right? So I was like, listen, remember me? We said we're gonna do something together, so how about we try to do something together now? And then the person that responded to my email, I almost spit my coffee out. They're like, hey, good to hear from you again. It looks like you just cut your hair. Did it just, has all of it grown back since you cut your hair? I was like, girl. But I was like, yes, actually I did. I cut out all my hair, but then this is what I've been using. I've been using your oil. It's been doing wonders for my scalp. I sent them my pictures from Instagram, my videos reviewing it, my blog post reviewing it, and my video. If you're interested in knowing how I've been taking care of my scalp, processes I've been taking to make sure I get rid of any flaking, any bumps from when I shaved my head, because you know razor bumps are a thing, girl. Thank God I didn't have to deal with them, because watch the video, okay? And you will also get to see the products I use, how I use them, when I use them, okay? So the video is linked below and it'll be in the cards throughout this video somewhere, okay? I was like, yes, yes, I did cut my hair, but I was coming from an angle of regrowth, you know, growing out my hair. And from my results so far, I know for a fact that your oil has been helping me out. So, you know, let's do something together. And throughout all of my ramblings and all of my chatter and all of my harassment, nagging and bugging, we came to the conclusion that they were gonna send me an oil and another extra product that they really want me to try, because they know for a fact that it's going to work wonders for me. And this product, my friend actually wanted me to try it. She almost sent me. Did she send me? No, I actually received it when I won the Curls giveaway in 2016. Yeah, they sent me a bottle of it, but then I sent it to my friend because I was breastfeeding at that time. I wasn't about to. Was it 2016? 2017. I was breastfeeding at that time and I was not about to take any extra vitamins and anything that's just foreign to my body at that time. So I was like, I'm not gonna use this. Here you go, girl, use it. And she's had reviews on her channel about it, but that's neither here nor there. Links of everything I talk about in videos always in the description box, girl, so just go check it out. So they sent me a bottle of their vitamins. I'm not breastfeeding anymore, and I'm ready to start some fun stuff. Now, my immediate reaction when it comes to taking supplements or vitamins or anything like that is I'm not taking it, okay? I don't even take medicine. I'm probably like gonna suffocate from the way my throat is swelling right now, but I'm not taking any medicine. I'm not doing it. My body's gonna heal itself. But because I want to try something new and I'm not holding back anymore, and I'm excited about the hair growth and the health of, mostly, you know what, I don't care about the hair growth, I'm just excited about the health of my scalp. Because I kid you not, when you have an itchy scalp and you deal with a lot of sensitivity, you know it's really uncomfortable. It's like an ongoing everyday thing that you just have to live with, right? And then when you finally find a product that makes you feel kind of somewhat normal, like make you forget that you have this issue with your scalp, I'm sold. Here's vitamins now. Okay, when I received this, I was excited, right? These are supposed to grow, strengthen, and maintain healthy hair, nails, and skin. Blissful Length Blueberry Liquid Hair Growth Vitamin. You're gonna get, instead of just 20% absorption that you get from taking a pill, you get 100% absorption because it's a liquid, and once it gets into your system, it's just doing its thing. This is a dietary supplement, and I'm glad that I didn't see any iron on the ingredients, because I already have my vegan plant-based iron that I take every day, and I'm not about to stop taking that for anyone, because that iron is the bomb. I reviewed it. Videos will be down below, girl. They're all down below, okay? So when I got this, I was excited. I was like, okay, I've got my month's supply. I'm gonna take this for a month, but no. I guess Curls was like, look, this is the first time we're working together. We'll meet you halfway, and then maybe we'll send you like a month's supply. Because this is 15 doses. You take 1 tablespoon a day, and this is 15 tablespoons. So my plan is to take this for 15 days, right? When I get closer to the 15 days, I'm gonna, you know, reevaluate what's going on with my body, any changes, anything. And if anything is negative, I'm gonna stop at day 15. But if things are going well, I'm feeling great, my metabolism is like going great, everything about it is going great, I'm gonna buy another bottle and go the whole 30 days. And then I'm gonna come and give you guys the rundown as to how I feel about these vitamins. Y'all already know how I feel about the oil. You know. And if you don't know, the videos are linked below, okay? Well, thank you, Curls, for sending me these products. I'm going to enjoy trying this one and continue to use this one. Hopefully in future, I'll have a coupon code, you know, after Curls trusts me a little more. I have an update video when the whole process of trying the vitamins is over. Today, well, I'm gonna also have a before and after picture, okay? I know my hair is not yet long enough for me to pull it, but I promise you I will make sure, I will give it my best shot to make sure you see what the difference is. I mean, judging from the pictures that you've seen where I detail the milestones that I've been going through and how my hair has been growing, I think you can trust that I will make sure that you see where I started and where I'm ending, all right? And then we can see whether or not taking hair vitamins is even a necessity, okay? Do you need to take hair vitamins? Is it even worth it? Is it worth it? Why waste your money on vitamins if they're not gonna do anything, right? And quite frankly, to be honest with you right now, before I get off the phone, before I get off the camera, I'm gonna let you know right now, taking a liquid vitamin is way better, it's more beneficial than taking a pill vitamin. Liquid vitamins absorb into your system faster and you get more nutrients into your system. When you take a pill, there are a lot of fillers that are put in pills. So when your body is getting rid of toxins, all of that waste is being flushed out, it flushes out some of those vitamins. Most of the vitamins that you take in when you take a pill are flushed out of your system, whereas when you take a liquid, you retain more. So anyway, you know, trust me, I'm a doctor. I'm not a doctor. It's a joke. It's a joke.